Miguel Canada Get Live.
I'm here with head coach David Magley of the Brampton A's and Cedric Moody. The Brampton A's winning the expansion franchise of the year. I know it's a special feeling because it's the first when you start something, you feel that you win, like you get recognized by winning this award. But going into the season, talk about the excitement building up, because I know I was there firsthand. I know how hard you guys are working.
Well, you know, we're really fortunate because we start with incredible ownership. And we've got an owner and a founder in James Tipping whose vision was about helping young men, and his vision was about helping build a community presence that we could then you take our young men and impact the community. Then lastly, try to help build a league for Canadians and for his country. With that vision, we were able to then staff around it and find guys like Cedric Moody that fit our profile. And it was real simple. We're going to put 12 guys in two houses, and they've got to get along. They've got to be high-quality people. They've got to be able to catch and shoot a basketball. They've got to be able to be willing to go in the community and be willing to do what we want to do. And, you know, we got great coaches around us. All of that made me look smarter than I am, for sure. But it was really a vision of our owner, and we were able to go out and get it done. And we really loved our support from Brampton. Started slow, and at times it was spotty. But once we started succeeding and once we started building, they came out and they liked it. People that saw our product came out a second time and a third time because it's a lot of fun, and they did a great job. So we're really excited about what Brampton's going to look like next year. And you know, we've been saying hashtag unfinished business because we're not coming back to try to win a championship. We're coming back to try to do things no one's ever seen before. And it's going to be because of the way we're going to do things, the caliber of our people. We're bringing all of our guys back, and we're going to just step it up a level and see what that can look like in this league.
You know, Cedric, as a guy that's been around for a minute, I'm not trying, that's not an old joke, by the way, I'm not trying to say you're old, but
that's it for me every day.
But, you know, one thing, again, one of the many things that you saw from the Brampton A's organization, very much that family atmosphere and bringing guys in and building that tight-knit family sort of feeling. Have you had that experience at other teams that you've been a part of before in this degree?
Not really. I mean, I've said it jokingly all season. This is the first team that I've been on. This is the first team I've been on that I actually liked all my teammates throughout the whole year and at the end of the year. You know, I mean, you know, Coach Mags did a good job with creating a family atmosphere. You know, we have our battles and our disagreements, but it's still, you know, it's all family. You know, at the end of the day, we got one common goal, and it's to, you know, to play hard, put a good product out there for the city of Brampton, and to just, you know, give thanks to our owner for putting together an opportunity for players to come from the States and Canada and just put a good product out on the floor, and we were able to do that.
You know, and you're absolutely right, good product on the floor. And I think really when you talk about the Brampton A's organization, what they've done really well isn't just on the court, it's off the court, it's in the community you talked about. What sort of things have you been hearing from the community in terms of how the team or impact has had?
Well, they want us to be leaders. And they want us to be in their schools, and they want us to talk, and they want us to bring a solid message. And, you know, guys like Cavell Johnson are really good. They're really good in the schools. You know, they go out and they speak, they share a message. They're good faces for our franchise. I'm not the prettiest face, so I don't go out as often. But they're out there getting it done, and the community loves that. You know, when you experience, when you get to feel, touch, and enjoy someone away from the game, you want to come see them play. And then they get to know you, and when they get to see you play, they're going, wow. And then they know us. And that's the intimate thing about the NBL Canada that the NBA can't do, that the different franchises can't do. And I got to tell you, you know, you look at the leadership that we've had. You know, you look at Andre and Ian starting the league and what their franchises do, and you look at Duncan and what he was able to accomplish, and you look at what Kim does, the way she does in Moncton. This Eastern side has been remarkable. But then when you come over to our side, you got to start with giving a lot of credit to London. You know, when they outdraw all of the D-League, there's not a D-League franchise that outdraws. That's something to be proud of, that we've got a franchise that can outdraw anybody. You've got Windsor, who started from nothing last year, and they had 4,000 people at their game. Ottawa was up and down, but you know they're going to get it done, and it's a great town. Mississauga is going to be a great rivalry for us. So you look at that, you go, this is going to be an exciting league, and as we grow and we adjust, and we're going to look at something next year that's going to be really cool. In the years to come, we're going to be proud that we're part of the early.
And I was that the last point I was going to make here is that, you know, the Brampton A's are a big part of that excitement in the NBL Canada world. We're excited to have you here and excited that you won Expansion Franchise of the Year, because it wasn't the first year team as far as I'm concerned. You guys were out there working hard like you've been here at it for years, and that was exciting to see, because, you know, and I know one of the things that we talk about often was that, you know, you were looking for a championship out of year one, so you didn't have that first year mentality.
Well, I've got some guys that only have so many more chances left to win championships. So he can't wait for year two or three or four. He's got to get year one and done. He's going to get it done next year. We're going to have to get it done.
I keep telling him, you're only as old as you feel. 35 don't mean nothing.
There we go.
You're only as old as you feel. I feel like I got a few. He tried to cut my minutes down, but I'm, you know, we'll talk about that later. It's
all. I guess you will off camera. Cedric Mooney, David Maggie, the Brampton A's Expansion Franchise of the Year.
Get
when I say that's how we, you say ball. That's how we, ball. That's how we, ball. When I say that's how we, you scream ball. That's how we, ball.